our screen, the eyes of those standing outside looked in at her as if into the cage of some rare creature in a zoo. In the hand of one of the assistants, she saw the same instrument which they had that morning inserted deep into her body. She shuddered instinctively. No life at all in the house of dolls.